guys. I'm here today with the godly Justin Bieber over there. So, godly Justin Bieber, what do you have to say for yourself about your latest concert attire?
I'm not godly Justin Bieber. I'm just God. But I am madly in love with Justin Bieber.
Well, that's awkward. So, can you tell me what your love for Justin Bieber has inquired about your love for your newly wedded wife?
Well, you know, me and Martha, we're hitting it off, but me and Justin Bieber, I don't know. It's like, I don't think he knows me, but he prays a lot to me. He always says, I wish I could be amazed, and I said, just the way you are. That's what I say to him.
Well, God, thanks for being here today. And I'm glad you shared your love with Justin Bieber
to
me.
No,
I'm sorry.
No.
Are you not ready to leave?
No. I need to sing one more song, and this one is dedicated to Justin Bieber. Bye, Justin Bieber.
Okay, Justin Bieber, this one goes out for you from God himself.
Bye, baby. No!
Okay.
Baby, no! When I was 13, I had my first love. No, I'm kidding, I'm God. I was never 13. I went to 18, and that's it. Good night, America.
Thank you for watching, and we've had a fun time with God right here. God, that's a little close. Thank you, God.
I see you when you are naked. I is God.
Oh, my God. Oh, sorry. Well, okay. We're going to leave now. Thanks for being here, God. And have a great night, everybody. Bye.
I'm an underbite.
That's odd.